between superstars and Nike Warriors. Requesting only the players to be on the court now. We are getting started with the match. Only the players will be on the court. Jayendra Gupta has lost his voice but not his humor. उससे पहले के मैच के बाद अली थोड़े से नरम गरम. अली हैज टू बी एट इज वेरी बेस्ट इन दिस क्रूशियल मैच. थोड़े से नरम गरम चल रहे. द फ्रंट लाइन प्लेयर्स हैव टू बी एट देयर वेरी बेस्ट. अब टाइम हो चुका है कि चैंपियन प्लेयर्स अपना हाथ उठाए. इट्स टाइम टू पुट द हैंड अप एंड मेक द परफॉर्मेंस इज काउंटेड, स्पेशली द फ्रंट लाइन प्लेयर्स, द की प्लेयर्स. दैट गोज ट्रू फॉर एवरी टीम. A change in the opening pair. Instead of Rahul, it is Harsh, and Ayush Saraf remains to be the opening batsman. All set, lights, camera, action, show time. Let's rock and roll. No, says the third umpire, the squealing umpire. The finger has gone up. Not the ideal start. Harshvardhan still manages to have that smile on his face. Back in the pavilion, back in the dugout, Mangesh comes into bat. Mangesh has made that number three spot his very own. That is his customary position. Minus four. The job is cut out for Mangesh. Putting the ball in the right areas, asking questions, Dhruv Borade. Minus four for the loss of one wicket, one ball to go. The final ball to come in the first over. What a lethal first over. After the first over, minus three, and it's going to be Shubham to bowl now. Mangesh and Ayush. Zero for one. One for one. Dusre over ki aakhri gend. दो ओवर के बाद दो रन एक विकेट के नुकसान पर टू फॉर वन आफ्टर टू अभिनव बीइंग प्रेस्ड इनटू द अटैक मंगेश ऑन स्ट्राइक अ लेफ्ट एंड राइट एंड कॉम्बिनेशन लुकिंग टू डू द जॉब फॉर टीम सुपरस्टार्स At the moment, team superstars going through the grind. There's a process in place. They are going through the process. just keep focusing on what is under your control. Do not worry about what's not in your control. Two point four overs, 7 for 1. Such a good looking cover drive, a crisp shot, but only one run added. तीन ओवर के बाद 10 पे 1. लास्ट तीन मैचेस में काफी अच्छा समय बिताया है आयुष ने विकेट पे, तो भली बात ही जानते हैं कि किस तरह से ये विकेट बिहेव कर रही है. He's got enough time to gauge the wicket. He spent enough quality time. Score after 3, 10 for 1. The indication of the super over. A bit of a surprise, the choice of the super over. Eleven for one. 12. Even a single by Mangesh is being cheered. Sixteen for one, 3.5 overs. Char overs ke baad 18 run, ek wicket ke nuksan par. Four overs, 18 for 1. The super over is done with. Okay, the phone has been claimed. Jayendra has got himself into the attack. पांच ओवर के बाद 23 रन एक विकेट के नुकसान पर आफ्टर 523 फॉर वन 18 बॉल्स लेफ्ट. That's a no ball. It's a no ball and they are already taken a review. Jayendra is super quick with his referrals. He's also smart with the reviews that he takes. On the board it is 25 for 1. Let's see what is the call from the third umpire. That is not a no ball. He's always spot on with the referrals, as I mentioned earlier. I'll always go with Jayendra. Mangesh is going by the book, is tweeting the bowling on merit, is looking to stay at the wicket. छह ओवर के बाद 30 रन एक विकेट के नुकसान पर 30 फॉर वन आफ्टर सिक्स द फाइनल 12 बॉल्स लेफ्ट दे गॉट गुड नंबर ऑफ विकेट्स लेफ्ट बट यस दे विल नॉट बी वांटिंग द नेगेटिव मार्किंग्स एट ऑल नाउ सो फॉरगेट द नंबर ऑफ विकेट्स लेफ्ट दे डू नॉट वांट टू लूज अ सिंगल विकेट फ्रॉम यर ऑन 30 पे एक छह ओवर के बाद इस मैच के टॉस को जीत कर गेंदबाजी का फैसला लिया था नाइक वॉरियर्स ने. ये आखिरी मैच है आज के इस तीसरे दिन का. Declared the 2 runs 32. The review is taken whether it's a hit into that declared 2D zone. It's hit the green belt. Ayush has come out with a game plan and is still going strong. He's sticking to the job. Score after 7, 34 for 1. Score after 7, 34 for 1. The final 5 balls in this over. So Mangesh in this innings finding his bearings. Well left. 37, 38 with that single. Mangesh is on to 19 of 22 balls. Probably they had 40 in mind. They will be happy with 40. Looks like it. A 40 on board. 2 to go. A 41. Oh, 42 runs to win the match. The target is 42. A good partnership by Ayush and Mangesh take a team superstars to a reasonable position. At this stage, you will not like to say that it's a winning total. Yes, it's a fighting total. There is no doubt about it. Whether it's a winning total, only time will tell. Jaishil to Aditya. Off the mark with that single, Ali. Oh, what a brilliant catch in the follow through. Superbly taken. Aditya Gaikwad on his way back to the pavilion, minus five. Jaishil picks up that wicket. What a smart catch in the follow through. A minus three straight away in a negative scenario. Pehle over ke baad ek wicket ke nuksan par run sankhya minus three. Straight to Saurabh, one bounce to him. Minus one. Four overs, minus one for the loss of one wicket. Such a good ball. If Mangesh had to collect the ball, Ali was gone. Do over ke baad, 0 for 1. The target is 42, यानी कि अब 36 गेंदों में 42 रन बनाने हैं. After lots of confrontation, Jaishil has been asked to bowl the crucial third over. 2-for-1. Oh, they've almost stole the second run quite easily in the end. The ball ricocheting off the stumps gives enough time to Ali and Abhinav to cross over for that second run. Oh, 4-for-1. 2.4 overs. Watch pe ek. The score at the end of three overs is only a 5-for-1. Two very tight overs, two very disciplined overs by Jaishil. He does the job for the team. Double Modi, facing him is Ali. What a shot. Terrific hitting, lusty hitting. What a blow. What a fantastic pickup shot, stand and deliver. It's been referred into the box. Six for two it is. Eight for two. The last ball to come in the over from Modi. Minus five, double Modi. After the deduction, it is 3-for-3 after four overs.
टारगेट 42 है ना
Those two runs take the score to 5. What a terrific shot! Super shot. That's a no ball and it's also a 6. So 7 runs added and also a no ball. Oh, it's gone. The very, very experienced Shubham is back in the dugout. They get one more man. Arriving at the wicket is Jayendra Gupta. Eight for 4 after 5. 42 is the target, so 34 required of 18 balls. Ultra gendo mein 34 runs banane hai. 18-34. The pressure is mounting now. It's becoming a mountain to climb now. Mount Everest to peak. A Mount Everest to scale now. How many dot balls? Two dot balls. 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. That single takes the score to 9. Jayendra on strike facing Modi. Committing himself a little early. Wide one. This is a super over. It is 16 for 4. 16 for 4 in the super over. Oh, minus 10, Modi. Oh, just look at Modi. Was it the victory lap that he took? Almost a victory lap. He's not somebody who will keep his emotions under control. He loves to keep the emotion on his sleeve. And why not? A very expressive player, doing the job for the team, delivering the goods big time. So he deserved that honor lap. Abhi mamla bilkul tedi kheer ban chuki hai batting team ke liye. Score after six runs. Into the attack, Sumit. The score is only 7. The super over is already finished. Eight for 5. 9 balls left. 34 to win. That's a wide ball. No ball. Overstepping. 2 runs added. Free hit. Wide. Out of the box, minus 5. And that will have to be the final nail in the coffin. The dead blow. बिल्कुल अब टेढ़ी खीर हो चुकी है बैटिंग टीम के लिए. मामला बहुत ही संगीन है. Only formalities left in the match now. after 7 overs, 8 for 6. Akri Chegend, as always, serve rub it is, 34 required of 6 balls. Four balls left. Three left. Into the dying moments. This match ki vijeta team sunishchit ho chuki hai. Wonder what advice Jayendra is giving at the moment. End of it all. With this, we come to an end of day three at the EPL season 5. We had a fantastic 3 days of the cricket festival. We have a break of 5 days. We meet once again Friday evening at 6:30.